My boat.
Oh.
I didn't put anything away, so it's not my fault.
No, it's my fault, Greg.
Where'd it go? Oh, this can be thrown away. Oh, no, never mind. I was thinking there was the other one. There's like, yeah, there's that one that has like one. Yeah, it's fine, the mail's
there
all
stuff
off.
Up in there.
Yeah, there's like four or three in there. And then a heel.
And there's crackers up
and
there.
I think there's...
Look, all this mail needs to...
There's one in here, you can put that back.
No.
No, like not one regular. I meant one regular.
It's like a bottle.
Whew!
Half
I don't see it right here, I'm gonna show you. I need to take my hat off for a little bit. I'm gonna die.
Are you? Why?
It's my hat.
Huh?
My hat.
Hat?
I'm hat.
Yeah. All the time.
And that's just
crazy.
All right, that's good. Onion powder.
Yep.
Black pepper. Pretty. Minced onion.
Yes.
We'll take minced onion.
What's my sister?
Are you looking for the ones that, not your bees?
Yep, that's what I need.
I need them to cut the thing the rest of the way open. Let it come out. My crust, red peppers. They don't have any lemon pepper or lemon thing, so I'll use the little pinch of the all natural.
You're awesome. This is for making your homemade catfish steak. They freaking love it. That and garlic. And I pre-cut the pieces ahead of time, so it's already done.
I need to put stuff in the thing. This is going in the other thing. Birdo. Excuse me. You don't get out of the kitchen, you're going to get stepped on again. And I'm not taking off my beads yet, because I'm probably going to have to go outside and help Dad. Because it's Dad. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get my earbuds. All that can wait. Let's get your noodles in because it's boiling and I'm not going to have any water by the time. You're cutting frozen meat, so. Probably doesn't help.
Actually, it's not frozen, it's warm.
What? Say what?
No.
Cow liver. Or is that pig liver?
Cow liver.
Yeah. The used beef. That's what beef liver is.
The stuff that's in the bag in the refrigerator in Dad's room.
Yeah.
That's just.
What stuff is that?
It's a plastic bag that has two containers like this, and it's rancid,
raunchy. I don't know. You don't know. Maybe the catfish will like it.
Well, I can dip some of it in here. But, the
thing is... Alright, this is all I'm making for now.
Don't forget, you pinch a sugar.
I know.
I haven't gotten that far yet.
That's between the points of if I lose my mind or not. that has tea bags. That has barely any sugar.
What are you looking for?
Sugar.
Up there, your 10-pound bag.
And this is my weight for workout, 10 pounds, just doing this.
Here you go. Be careful when you open it. Open it over the sink.
Yeah, I know. It gets stuck in the slide. Ah, there's what I need. I need to go through this and clean all these out again. Since half of them don't get used, I just sit and collect dust. And the inside of the pots need that too. Oh, sorry. Boat. Last time I knew, he was getting chargers on the boat. Because he kept asking me where the power cord was, where his charge batteries were, which I knew where they were. I'm sure at first, because I'd stuck them in a box on the back porch. Because they were in my way. And now he has a box for his two working things, and my thing is about to unfold. Yeah, I bet River would be happy. He's in the hallway at the moment, laying down. He's like, I'm in the way, I'm just gonna go over here and lay down. Alright. Where souls may mend your age. Yeah, I know. I fished all day. All morning and... You came back, went swimming. Everything. Went swimming. Once branded.
The symbol of the curse.
Hey, Ryan! Of when did you guys go swimming?
Your past, your future.
When did you guys go swimming?
Your very light.
When did we go swimming?
Yeah.
It was,
Saturday?
Yeah, it was Saturday, the day after we got
none
here.
None will have meaning, right. And you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than
I thought you, you guys went yesterday, because you...
Nope, we went
that feeds on souls.
I went fishing in the morning with Daryl,
Yeah,
in the evening,
yeah.
Kids. Yeah, I know. In 2 days, we packed in a lot of things. Far
to the that sounds like a normal thing for us, though.
Yeah.
A great king.
Where's my garlic great kingdom? Or do you have it over there? They called it
Drangle. Perhaps you're familiar. You know you're on stream, right? No.
Oh, they're here my recipe for one day, spaghetti sauce.
Yeah. Stand before its decrepit
gate. I don't
really. Cuz I forgot to turn off Discord before I got to starting the game.
Ah, that's fine. I don't care.
You don't care.
My buddy's talking to me. Remember people, always add a little bit of crushed red pepper to your spaghetti sauce.
I don't. It's too spicy.
How is that too spicy? Just a bit. Yeah, just a little bit. You don't add a lot.
Lemon pepper, right, sure. But
he just told me red pepper was too spicy. It's basically chili right pepper.
Look. Right there.
Right
there. All right.
When
I say what, I need my liver.
It's in your body. Oh, I gotta sneeze again. Come on, get all everything in there. That's enough lemon pepper, right? It's in the mouth. I prefer the powder, not this stuff. It's too packed. Like a moth drawn it's hard to get flame. What you want out of it. I prefer the other stuff. It's a lot easier to use. Picky chefs. Probably. I don't know, it's dad's. Probably gonna go fishing tomorrow. If he's charging the batteries tonight, he's probably gonna fish tomorrow. Well, you guys can go to bridge.
Yeah?
You guys can go to bridge. I'm not going anywhere. Oh no, we were gonna have the bonfire tonight.
Too hot. Is that gonna get any cooler?
I was gonna wait. I was gonna wait until I got that in. I haven't got the garlic in.
I'll wait for what?
Until I get the garlic in.
What are you waiting for?
Mr. Forrester. Got my noodles over here, slow cookers. I think I already did. No, I put my bowls another way, and I got my spaghetti bowl out. Yeah. I didn't want to put all of it in there, but I decided, screw it. I said, Halleck with it, back. Maybe we should have sent Ryan to the store to get some mozzarella. Oh, no. I shouldn't have said that, because we have the real mozzarella in there, and you're going to use the one thing. You did? All of it? Oh, I didn't know you used all of it. Alright. So, Wes?
Yeah?
Am I still on the stream?
I don't know. You have to check it out and listen and see if you are.
Pretty sure Dragons and Hell is asleep for the first time ever. Is he on my server? He said goodnight.
Oh, he does that, yeah.
He's not seems to be the vampire every night and day.
Oh, yeah.
He sleeps once a month. The face of the curse. I was hoping to get Keo in here and be like, it's, hey, Keo, I cook. So I remember and last time, Keo was play. Like, Echo cooks? Whoa.
They'll end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that
talked to him
kind
at all.
Old
busy.
Dear, didn't you?
Busy playing games.
Yeah.
Time to go. You're
finished.
Yeah. You go hollow. Take a year off before I go to the military, but I don't want to do that.
You'll become one of
this
them.
This is what I'm going to do anyway.
Prey upon men. Feast upon their souls.
Still waiting on August 25th.
This is the fate of the cursed.
I'm making fools. Get her, Callie. Yeah.
What is your name?
Where are you? It's like noodles forever. Put like, how much is the box?
At least you know.
See, this is
name.
2 pounds. I put
your
about 3/4 of the box in there. 3/4, 4/5. So what, 4/5 of 2 pounds? And that's how
take
much spaghetti.
Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
A friend.
Think back. Deep into
that's why
your
I have earbuds.
Don't
wait
for yes.
No.
It's an effigy.
It's a guy.
Of you.
So. His name, he's Wes. I'll just mute myself because it's on Discord. Oh wait, you don't know Discord because you use TeamSpeak.
No, I don't use anything. I don't have
an internet. So, alright, I'll be back.
Just calling you.
Alright. You're never gonna see the face hardly anyways.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I was just talking about going to get school supplies for tomorrow. Let's see, is it August 25th yet? No? Alright. First thing you sent me for the votes on the computer. That's when it was August 25th, it said. Sweet mirrors bent from being overheated.
I don't know.
All people come here.
I can't tell.
For the
I don't know if it's supposed to be like this or not.
To
it's
break
so
the
weird.
Curse.
Because everything else is straight
from
the
bent. Doesn't stand
if I pass out, you're hearing a giant thud.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
Size not.
But remember, hold on to your souls.
I say that.
They're all that keep you,
know you
from going hollow.
Wes.
Oh, I'll
yeah.
fool you no longer. You lose
you know what that
your
means,
souls.
Right?
All of them.
Can't really hear you because I'm
over
the audio in the background.
Over again.
Oh. Do you know what Shizna means? Pretty sure I said it, right? I don't remember.
It's okay.
It steam burns.
Oh.
It's that my mic. Steams everywhere off this pot of spaghetti. I'm not gonna have any water to drain after all this done cooking. Legit noodles. Because I used like 4/5 of a box of 2 pounds. I think I was told to use like 1.5 pounds. I just grabbed.
That's crazy.
I know, right? how you sound is sarcastic as hell. That's crazy.
Yep.
Yeah, not listening. Yep. 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 So what are you playing?
Dark Souls 2.
Neat.
Yeah, since my save was deleted when I uninstalled the game, I didn't know that. How was I supposed to know? It's supposed to save things.
It's supposed to do this. Why did it not do this? Like Dark Soul.
Break life, all your you know? Pots. I broke
so
all their pots.
I didn't hear how much rage and sweat's gonna end up being. They need to make Dark Souls multiplayer.
Yeah.
It's with like same med spots for online.
I just salty noodle.
I'm fine. I've played before. It's just been a while.
No, I'm saying is it co-op on the same console or?
Oh no! You have to summon people, and then sometimes summons will work properly. Sometimes it won't.
So you have to summon people.
Yeah, you gotta make sure you find them, because it's not always reliable.
No, I meant with actual people, not AI.
No, people, yeah. Actual people, yeah. People.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you can do actual people, yeah. It's only way you can co-op, you can't do it any other way.
That's stupid.
I know. But you have to be lucky and you have to tell your friend to be in the same exact place you are.
Sounds like when you don't have Xbox Live or and you don't have gold on.
That's the way it is in consoles too, it's the same exact way.
Yeah, when you don't have gold for Destiny. Okay, we got I did that a lot with my friends. I didn't have gold, but I had Destiny in a headset. We did that a lot. We'd just meet up somewhere. End up screwing around at the tower.
Oh, shoot!
Old shit. really salty. I added too much salt.
That's what you get for putting too much salt in your pasta.
Well, it makes it so it doesn't stick together.
Yeah, I know, but it's salty.
I need more water. I put like bits of a 2 pound box in here.
You hit me! How dare you hit me? Stupid idiot!
You hit me! How dare you?
Well, I'm using better. I'm using better than this, so it's just an AI got on me early.
Dodge and roll, dodge and roll.
I could.
There we go. Start up, please. Thank you.
I will. Yes, I'll give you Silky. I'll give you that item. Yes, yes, yes. Leave.
Jordan knows West.
Done.
Okay, you know the trick, if you throw a noodle at the wall, it sticks? Play with my noodles.
They're done.
Wall. That's not a wall, though. That's.
Aw, man.
I know, I gotta rinse them off. Give me butter.
Give you butter. Give me butter! Do it now! It's like, what?
Would you like to look at the underside of the pan? Oh well. Someone get my butter! No, not Dawson.
Gonna go get my butter.
Yeah, I put the butter in the. Dad, I need the butter! Oh, that's nice. Some noodles ain't wanting to come off the bottom of the pan.
I was already here.
I need a metal spatula! Ah!
Well, I need to get to where I need to go.
I need a driver's license, apparently.
It happens. Yeah.
Dad, come take care of the pot. Scrape pot out, please. It's stuck to the bottom. I need muscles. I'm trying to do...
Why did you do that?
Because I used 4/5 of a 2 pound box of noodles because I got told it. I can't get it off any other way. I know why. I know. Don't use the metal one because it scrapes bottom, but hey, blah, 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 blah. I get fired.
I don't want to jump right now. Forget it.
Big plastic one? Over there. I had cold water going. Walk over it, you dumb dog.
So much death here, oh my gosh.
What mode are you playing on?
Oh, it's just the standard mode.
Easy, normal, hard.
There is no easy, normal, hard. It's just the one difficulty.
That sounds painful.
Yeah, you can die pretty easily.
Why did you put that in there? Oh gosh, there's food all inside the thing. Take all of it, Ruger.
Are you, or merely a bearer of the
You got your social security, Governor? No, I don't
take
either.
This with you. Go on and he who make King Venom.
Here's my dad.
Bearer of the for me, you will never.
I think she's dating someone or something. I know.
You are. You.
I thought she had.
What do?
Wait, we're not at that part yet.
There are. Deep. Do you ever? When you protect. I see.
Dog. Do you take noodles off the floor.
Do you see the? That was what you made, but don't.
Oh, my toe hurts.
On your journey.
I think so. I'm gonna try it again.
Garlic's good. I like garlic.
Yeah, it's too much garlic. About like 2 tablespoons of garlic.
It's like overwhelmed everything else.
Double onion powder, even though we're
seek those whose name their soul is once you have so that
onion
hope.
Powder, onion,
bearer
minced onions.
Seek the lest this land.
Oh, not even close leveling up yet. Oh, okay.
That's like dirt souls.
Yeah, I gotta get a certain amount of souls, so.
Why are you the devil?
No, that's how you level up with Dark Souls.
I must get souls to level up.
Yeah. Sounds like a painful process.
I'm used to it. I played all four.
Is that
of
how
them,
you
so.
Got through life? Just collected souls. How did you get through life? I collected the souls. I don't know who said this to me, but someone said we're all made of dirt, and I go, I think it was Lexi. I go, I'm made from the souls of the damned and the blood of my family's enemies.
Not exactly the well, oh yes. So,
are you made of the blood of your blood of the damned?
This place
souls of the damned, blood of your family's enemies?
Are you going to see those four? They must have. The heaven, imagine, yes, for you have the most.
Tastes too much like garlic.
He's lost everything. The only thing he's good for now.
Can't taste anything but garlic in those something. Now. I've messed it up with garlic.
Nothing suited you, I presume. Well, that's.
Right, no more of that red pepper.
Oh, sorry. I could really. I came from the wet. Have you? It's been years. I don't even know what. Everything's all. A group calling themselves. You can't even. They claim.
Okay, you're done talking.
Oh, is something wrong?
No, I'm just.
No. I mean the guy I'm talking to in the game.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to exhaust all his dialogue. Bless you. Too much pepper.
Well, that's a normal sneeze for me, though.
Oh. It's 23 minutes and nobody's right. Watching.
I'm listening.
Well, you're listening, that's about it.
I can't really see you, Harry, but I can listen.
I know.
Alright. Dad. I need some help. Father. taste. Damn. Jordan. Here, you can taste this.
Sauce?
Yeah.
That's pretty darn good.
I put like 2 teaspoons of garlic in there. So I've been trying to take first taste. I couldn't only taste garlic. I've been throwing a bunch of onion and minced onion.
I
put 2 like shakes of red peppers in there. I tried to put pepper. I didn't put pepper. Have you been sniffing pepper lately? Alright, Ryan said it's good. Okay, I go for good. Oh, wait. That's what I was about to do. There's a giant thing of sugar in here. Here, Jordan, here's your weight for today. 5 pound bag of sugar. You can sniff it while you lift it.
Excuse me. Yep, you're excused.
I haven't drank anything but like half a bottle of water. I'll say 1 bottle of water. That's what it's equaled up to. So I've been trying to get water back in my system today.
Good. Hello, viewer. How are you? What's going on?
Hi, viewer. This is Chef Doctor or Echo, either way. Twitch and Doc.
They're gone.
We're a sneezing thing. Jordan?
Oh God! Why'd he follow me? Holy shit! No! No!
The monster you're fighting. Why are you running?
Oh God! I was trying to go back to a bonfire.
And he's a denied.
Hey, look, I found the bike. It's gonna be behind 2 pounds.
The rest of the stuff.
Alrighty. This is number 2's.
Shit, he saw me again! Ah, dang it.
Run, faster, run! You aren't doing much wandering, are you?
I didn't want to run.
I think I put too much sugar in it now. Oh yeah, there's sugar there.
Well, I haven't died on stream, which is a good thing.
You need to die now.
Shut up.
Hey, it's your fault. You're the one who said you have to die. I haven't died yet, but... Alright.
There we go. Man, back to the bonfire. Cool.
Cool, cool. Cooling along. Cooling along.
Killed you, idiots. Oh god. You asshole!
There's children on him.
Sorry.
I should say there's a child.
You tap me with the axe, you jerk!
He's Axeman.
Whoa!
Axeman!
Where'd you come from? Now you did.
Can I not mess with someone? Alrighty, I can't apparently mess with me. I'll be back. I can play this Discord for you.
It's okay.
Beans. Alrighty, is it working now? Okay, it's working.
Bearer of the curse. Seek soul. Seek the king. That is the only lest this lands.
This curse, huh?
Yeah. I put sugar in it. I tried to put my sugar in it. Because you can taste the hint in the sugar behind. Yeah. Oh god, I take my hat back off.
Ah! Gained a level.
Spaghetti. Hey, don't be upset. Eat some spaghetti. Yeah, I have a gift app, and I found that I have a gift app.
Well, good for you.
And two others, that's really fucking.
Well, that's why I was doing bad, not two-handed. Oh, God. Really? Arrow in the chest?
From Full House. What is your spaghetti called here?
Man, I see those are gonna be gone in a good solid 2 days.
No.
I realized that after you went, you got on back. Should have got him at him with some mozzarella. Time ago. We usually do, it's just something we don't. Bread and butter. That's what I used to eat before I ever had garlic bread. Good old fashioned bread and butter.
Really, guys? Aha! I took you guys out.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat.
Okay.
Yeah. Good, bud.
Take it easy.
Easy. Don't die too much.
Nah. Hello, viewer. I'm trying to restart Dark Souls because I uninstalled it, it got rid of my data, and I'm redoing it. Oh, get off the... You fucking jerk. Saving my Estus. Oh crap. They left me. Okay, whatever. Maybe must be a mistake to stream Dark Souls. I'm not sure. There he is. Hey, you ass. You dead. All you did was gave me souls. Jerk. Oh, you rammed me through, you piece of crap. Jerk. There we go. Relax a little bit. I'm doing pretty good. Gonna kill the asshole over here. Hey, dickwad. Oh! Take that. Yes, I called you dickwad. So what? Making more progress in 40 minutes than Paige did in 4 freaking hours. I'm gonna buy the key. I will. Here we go.
My name is History.
We get to speak. Yes, Melinta, we know.
Seems like the poor folk.
You.
They say they don't eat, but do you know what they are?
I already know, woman. Travel. Dark Souls before. Oh, that's how you jump. Okay, I forgot. Yeah, I'm not joining the hard mode guild. I mean, the coven. No way. I did it before. I was an idiot. I didn't know. Okay. Where am I gonna go? I think it's too early to fight the... What was it called? The giant. What? There's a summon sign already? Dude. Okay, we're gonna do this, I guess. We need more than one summon sign, but it's okay. Yes! Sasaki, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? Oh, bad before you, you ran away. Come on, dude. Thank you. The Turtle Knight! Sasaki, you moron! Nande kore? Oh well. Final Homer Bone. I bow to you, Sasaki. You were dumb, but you were cool. Oh well. Oh yeah, it's locked in this version. Oh yeah, I don't have the chalk yet. Okay. Oh well. I'm gonna go back home to Majula. All right.
Bearer of the curse, seek souls. Seek the lest this.
Okay. Put a point in endurance. Yeah, endurance is fine. Go.
Bearer of the seek the lest this.
Yeah. Vigor is always good. Oh, no, that didn't go up anymore. At the Cardinal Tower. buy your Pharaoh's lock stones. Damn it. Got him. Damn, everything's locked in this version. See how far I get with her. Ooh, she's a gold girl. Okay. Ooh, she's strong. Wow, what an aura. Hey, Grimhilder. Where'd she go? Back here? Okay, come on, let's go. Don't die on Turtle Knight. She run past Turtle Knight? Ah, you bastard! Whoa! God, I forgot about that shit. Gotcha, you fat fuck. Whoa! Oh God! Shit! Oh! She backstabbed him! Holy shit! Well, she might die. Or I might die. Whoa, that's good. Oh, she parried him. Damn, girl. Or whoever you are. Whoa, yeah. Wow. Damn. Woo, Dark Souls Master, thank you. Yeah. Thank God. Woohoo. He's like, nope. I know, I gotta get the items. Wow. Awesome stream so far. Come on, girl, let's go. So where are you going? Where the fuck she go? Up here? I guess she did. Whoa! Damn, she looks like an invader now. What the fuck? Oh, damn, she parries everything. Holy crap. Man, she is cool. Oh, Turtle Knight. Thank you for killing Turtle Knight. Wow, awesome. Okay. That was a task? Okay. With 20,000 souls, thanks. Let's go talk to that one guy. It's Peter Stormare, right? Whoa!
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times.
Hey, Peter.
Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate.
It's Pate.
I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it.
It's the best run ever.
Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious. There's treasure in there. I saw the same design. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself.
Got trapped inside. Oh.
I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you.
I can't have the damn ring. Hey, give me the damn ring. Whatever. I will homeward home because I do not want to lose all my damn souls. And I don't want to die. And I'm having an awesome run, so I don't want to lose all my shit and go hollow for the first time. No. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, wow, okay. Going to Majula. Upgrade the flask, thank you. Level up. Okay, what can I buy? Okay. Alright. Endurance. Vigor. Adaptability. Vitality. There we go. Keeping Pursuer Soul for now. Oh, I've got a good roll now. Okay.
You, Stan, the name's Lenigrast, and you are a man or not Roman. What is it? You're equipped.
Don't give up, skeleton! Yes. Hope my numbers aren't down too much. Let's see. Not what I wanted. There we go. Oh, she's back. Huh, she's back. What are we gonna do now, girl? She's like, you again? Gonna do this time. Oh crap, you go follow her. Whoa! She going this time. Damn, I can't go up here yet. Where'd they go? Where are you going? Where is he going? Only 209, huh? Okay. Oh god, we're gonna kill the giant on stream. Holy crap! It's early, isn't it? Holy crap, I should be a higher level than this. That's a minute, dog. Let me kill this thing and I'll feed you. Damn. Oh, God. Yep, he gets pissed off and rips his arms off. Only got hit one time. Thank you, sir. Dying is so stupid. People should not die in this game. I got more souls than when I killed Pursuer. Huh, whatever. Oh yeah, I got these. I'm gonna leave these alone. I'm revoting it, and I'm gonna go feed my animals. Alright. I'll be right back. Yeah, I know. Put it to 12. I'll do it, but he's pretty good right now. I'll put a point into strength. Endurance. Oh wow. Adaptability too. Eh, there we go. my hat back on. There we go.
Bearer of the seek lest this.
Oh, it costs 25.64 now. Okay. That's fine. I know where to go. Yeah, I'm not gonna put anything in dexterity yet. I don't care about curly fries. No. Arby's, I don't care unless you're sponsoring me. I do not give a shit. Okay, I know. Attacking that dude. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. Jundao. There we go. Judao. the part I hate. Hate all three of these bastards. And now they both attack. Oh God! Oh God! Well, that sucked. I forgot he couldn't follow. Oops. Dragon Rider? That was cool. This has been a good stream. Holy shit. Oh, now you're gonna walk around, you piece of shit. Oh god! I forgot, you can't do it in the menu! Got away.
Bearer of the seek the lest this.
Doing good so far. Haven't died yet. It's great. Adaptability, but bigger endurance, vitality. Confirm. What a great run. Holy crap.
Bearer of the seek the lest this.
There we go. Plenty. There we go. Good job. Yeah, getting better defense, but lowers everything else. Shit. Hello, viewer. How you doing? Just trying to figure things out, because I just... I don't know what I'm about to do next. Where to go? Body killed one of the dragon slayers. We've killed the giant.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lissia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple.
Huh, that's cool.
I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it...
I don't have intelligence.
I'd heard all the king, I fear. Why did I come here? Do I need any other ring? My preceptor always said this art and such. Sometimes and being out here all alone.
What does she have that I need? Oh.
No need for miracles. The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
Well, girl, I don't... I don't freaking use that stuff. Core, help me out. Glencore. Let's go up here. kill with these bastards up here. Sorry, Glencore. I guess let's end it here for this one, because nobody's watching my stream. But I'm doing okay, I didn't die, which is amazing! I'm gonna export this to YouTube, because this is great footage. Alright, let's turn this off.